Hey, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to download and install the Jungle Scout Chrome extension. So essentially, I'm gonna show you how to get it, how to add it to your Chrome browser, so you can start using it today for your own Amazon needs. And also, I'm gonna share discount coupon codes for Jungle Scout. If you still have not invested in Jungle Scout and you'd like to save some money, I'm gonna share some discount coupon codes for the monthly plans, for the yearly plans, for some other subscription packages. And in the end of this video, I'm going to share a video here on the screen that explains to you how to use the Jungle Scout Chrome extension. I'm currently working on that video. And also, there's going to be a playlist for other Amazon FBA Chrome extensions. So let's start right now. So in order to get to the page where you can add the Chrome extension and install it in your Chrome, simply click on the link down in the description of this video. It's gonna lead you to this landing page where you'll be able to add it to Chrome. Now that's an affiliate link. It means that if you ever do business with Jungle Scout, I'm gonna get a little commission from that at no extra cost to you. This way you can support my free content here on YouTube. My name is Vava Evan, nice to meet you. I'm a seller on Amazon, been selling there since late 2016, still actively selling the trenches, over 240 videos on this channel. So once you're gonna be on this page, which you can get to through the link in the description, click on add to Chrome. All right, you're going to be here in the Jungle Scout extension. Click on add to Chrome. This window will appear. We're going to click on add extension, and then you're going to have this page appearing here. It's just going to take you to Amazon. And on the upper right screen, the extension is going to appear essentially here. You see, you can pin it even. You can click on the JS Chrome extension. Now, it's going to take you to the page where you can sign in or sign up. So first, I'll talk to those who already have Jungle Scout accounts and who have already invested in it. I'm going to show you how to kind of get it and install it and use it. And then I'm going to go to the other people who still have not invested in Jungle Scout and maybe want to use the Chrome extension, and I'll also share discounts with you. So first, for those who want to use the Jungle Scout Pro extension and they already have invested in Jungle Scout, simply put your email here. I'm going to do it now. And then put your password there. I'm going to do it now as well. Then click on sign in to your account. Of course, put the right email and the right password. It's going to take you back to Amazon, all right? And what's going to happen now is you can use the Chrome extension essentially on some given search. So let's type in kitchen gadget, type in search, and then we can click on the JS Chrome extension on the upper right side of your Chrome browser. Essentially, it's going to take you here. It's going to say welcome to extension. You're going to be able to take a quick tour just to see how it works. I want to remind you that in the end of this video, I'm going to link you to a video where I show you how to use it, so you can stick in for that as well and for the coupon codes. So, or you can simply just click on no thanks, and boom, the Chrome extension is going to be fully functional and you'll be able to use it, and you're going to be able to hunt for products. Now, for those that do not have Jungle Scout yet, let me show some discount coupons and share some discount coupons with you for Jungle Scout. For this, I will uninstall the Chrome extension. Actually, I'll show it to you from the beginning, so I'll remove it. And then I'll add it again. I'm gonna click on add to Chrome, add extension. Again, I wanna remind you that the link to go to the Chrome store is down in the description of the video. So I have the Jungle Scout extension here. So for those who don't have an account, look, you can, as it says here, don't have an account, click here. Now that's not the best route to do it. I'm gonna explain to you why. So it'll take you to junglescout.com, and there you're gonna click on sign up, right? When you click on sign up, it's gonna take you to this page where you can choose the right plan for you. Now I'll show you the discounts. The discounts give you much better prices. So you have pay per monthly, you have basic, suit and professional plans, all right? You can pay yearly as well. That's gonna save you some money. Or you can use the packages here. That is startup suit, entrepreneur suit, or suite, that is, as you wish. And there's the Freedom Builder Bootcamp. That's a very special package with a course, right? Freedom Builder. Now, I don't recommend you using them because I have some discount coupons for you. And in case you want to see what's included in these packages, right, and in these plans, because there's like basic, student, professional, you might be a small, might be a big seller, you're gonna have this page here of the pricing, right? It's gonna be also down in the description for you. And here you're gonna see what's included in which plan. You're gonna see here the basic, the student, the professional. I believe that for beginners, suit is pretty good. So here are the discounts. The first discount is this one, 50% off on your first month for the suit plan or the suite plan. Instead of $69.34 for first month, and then it renews at $69. There's gonna be a link down in the description again as well. So that's what it kind of gives you. You can click on it and check what it gives you, read more about this. The next discount I have for you, the next discount coupon code, is this one. It's gonna take you to this page where we have a few discounts. Now, there's the 1 month subscription for the suite plan, 59. I think you shouldn't use it because you have the 34, another link. There's the 3 months for a 159, all right? Because that saves you some money if you take it 3 monthly. And there's 1 yearly subscription for only $399, which in my opinion is pretty good for the suite plan. And there's the master bundle for the Freedom Builder with some bonuses here. It includes everything in pro plan and it also the new Freedom Builder bootcamp course, which is valued at $1,500 or so for $999. That's another page that you're gonna have down in the description. And there's another one, all right? So there's like, again, the yearly, there's also the 9 month plan, but I believe that if you're already doing like $399 and $373, so just add the extra few bucks to invest in the yearly, $399. Essentially what you're gonna do next, say you pick up the 50% off, which I think is pretty good for beginners. You click on get started now, and it's gonna take you to this landing page where you're gonna have to create your account and invest in Jungle Scout. So after you do that, you'll be able to log into Jungle Scout as I did beforehand, right? With your password once you install it, right? Through the Chrome store. Again, the link is in the description to get here. And then you'll be able to use it for your own Amazon needs. And I wish you a lot of luck. And here on the screen, you're gonna have the video where I show you how to use the extension. And the other video here is gonna be the playlist of Amazon FBA Chrome extensions. Maybe you'll need another Chrome extension for your business. So check it out. I wish you an awesome day. I'll see you in our next video. Bye.